That is an impersonator, and doing what I might add is a poor impersonation of Paul Heyman.